ready then.
Golly. G4PZK for those that care.
20ZK, mate. That was interesting.
You start.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi, Brian.
Have you broke anything recently, Brian?
No.
Okay, mate. Well, you sound alright, so I've done a mess with it.
When you say, has he broken anything, Keith, do you mean equipment or parts of his own body?
Well, whatever. I mean, he's a bit like Davros in that respect, isn't he? Chief Davros.
Davros?
Don't start that again.
It makes me laugh when he does that.
Oh, flipping
it. Makes Wendy laugh as well.
I love it.
It will soon be Christmas, and Doctor Who will be on Christmas night.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to that. Paul's son at 5:30 this year, I think.
Ooh, I could have missed it. Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah, well, the lad told me today he's a bit of a fan.
I bet we'll have Sarah, what's her name, and Colonel... What was the name of that guy who was the Colonel in the old series? The Colonel of...
No.
I can't even remember what it was called now.
Brigadier.
Brigadier Charlie Harley Smith, or was it?
So you don't think around this youth hospital of it that it was just a couple of them and were doing it every week, and after you went and so you went and put the bar on them, that put them off?
I'm sure it didn't help, because they got a hell of a fright, but there's a gang of them that... it was on their run, they passed...
Cardiff, they can't have the Yeti in the tubes, and that really scared me.
It's not Cardiff, Cliff.
Cardiff.
Cardiff.
Am I on amateur radio or 11 metres?
Does Davros eat Mars bars?
Only in better.
So long as they don't bring that bloody cat in, it's in blokes, I don't
want to
see any of that.
Oh, my God.
Did he kiss blokes?
In a spin-off, he did, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I missed that.
He did not kiss any Daleks.
No, he didn't. I wrote to the BBC, emailed them with a severe complaint, and they said, "We're sorry you were offended by that, but it is a very important part of the story as it evolves." And I watched the rest of the series, and there was one with Captain Jack in that's based in Cardiff, and there was no more mention of it. It was just gratuitous naked homosexuality. I was bleeding. I was steaming.
They didn't sing a little song, did they? Don't go out with Sue anymore, don't go out with Mary, don't go out with girls anymore, whoops, I'm a fairy.
What is a fairy?
I'll tell you what, Cliff, I'm going to keep my gob shut tonight, I think.
I think so, they're going to go off on this stuff. We don't want it, Tone, do we?
No. Live and let live is my policy.
Yeah.
I've no problem either, to be honest, but, yeah, I did watch Torchwood in a half-hearted thing if it was on, but I must admit when the sort of kissing blokes thing started, each to their own, but, you know, I made a personal choice and stopped watching.
You wrote them four stages,
when I say something like that, it's not uncomfortable, but I've got a choice then, I can either switch it off.
Yeah, well, I think I would.
Yeah, that's fair enough, okay.
Leo, sag uns doch Quinn noch so, wenn du sagst, du hast erste QSO auf 160, was hast du denn da für eine Antenne gebaut? Was hast du da für eine Antenne gehört? Thank you.
Alles onpassiert.
Okay, Peter, we can all answer it.
Ja,
Tava mal, não, já tava mal esse homem.
Sim,
já me disseram isso, já me disseram nada com o meio. Falei com o Pepe, não me comentou nada, Pepe. Já me disseram isso, já consegui dar uma volta aí no hospital.
I've never watched it since.
Yeah, and that was in Cardiff.
Cardiff?
Cardiff? I don't want you to get the wrong impression about Cardiff, boys.
No, I understand. It was just the one bit, Keith. They never did it again, and there was no more mention of it. It was very strange.
Well, anyway, it was one of those places that
to
Cardiff,
somebody
they
wanted
Dave?
To make a point,
yeah.
And you know,
all the
matches
to shape.
Well, Dublin there. Dave,
yeah.
I knew two girls from, is it pronounced Cumbrian? And they were dead straight, trust me.
Oh?
Oh, yes, when I was a student.
Oh.
Bev and her friend, I've forgotten her friend's name.
Oh, I got a report, I had a word with Howley, he's on his second turkey and tinsel night.
Oh, he's a sucker for it, isn't he?
Yeah.
Hey.
He just nipped out because they had started a couple of hammers of bingo.
Hey, I'll tell you what, if you talk to him, you tell him, based upon his experiences, Wendy and I went to Sainsbury's Cafe tonight and had their turkey dinner for tea, but nothing happened.
He said it's quite safe, you know, he said the minimum age is about 80.
Стало намного громче. Хайнрих, как ты меня принимаешь и где ты находишься на приеме?
Я Александр там.
And time here is right
15 past midnight. It's starting to be morning on my side, Colin. Good luck to you. Wish you a nice weekend and nice holidays. KD4QSD S57V.
Great, thank you.
I should be 57 on the Victor.